So we have created our two EC2 instances, and these are up and running. You can see here these two instances are running. We have also added the load balancer to the two EC2 instances. Now it's time to use the auto scaling configuration, that is launch configuration, creating the launch configuration. That is, I have used the Ubuntu server PBS, talking about general launch. Adding the storage, selecting the security default group for all the EC2 instances. Now it's a mirror image which we have already created. Using the existing pair, so there is a configuration is up and running. Now I'm going to create a scaling group in which I'm going to add the CPU utilization scale group size. Group creation successfully done. Now it's time to create an alarm. Using that auto scaling group. Utilization using this matrix, when the CPU utilization is greater than 60, this will add scaling edge. Successfully created alarm, and you can see here we have to use our capacity to manual and the manual is so. Now coming to the scalable policies, giving the name that is CPU high. Execute policy when we have created the alarm. Let's take the action to capacity when the CPU utilization is greater than 60. It needs 300 seconds to warm up after each step. It's time to check if it's working or not by executing the metric. In the CloudWatch here you can see the graph and the peak in the two more EC2 instances are added. The graph is going down to the normal.